Yep, 195.2. That's more like average. I don't know what happened last time. Oh. 213.2. So we got a 2 pound increase from last workout.
And I got a 2 pound decrease.
Yeah.
But that's nothing. That means nothing.
Still on the lean bulk for myself and still on the lean bulk for yourself. No, yeah. We're just slow. It's slow.
Bro, watch us in like 6 months.
You gotta take it slow because honestly, I'm way too fat right now. If it wasn't for football in my life, I'd like to be a lot more shredded, but hey, listen, you sometimes gotta deal with it, and with great fat comes great power. You know, that's what they say.
Yeah?
So, yeah, that's what they say, so.
Who the fuck says that?
Me, I said it. Yeah, you can put it in your quote book. With great fat comes great power. And so today, it's gonna be the ultimate test of power. It's gonna be a leg day.
Yeah.
All right, then let's go do this shit. I mean, let's stop fucking. Just start doing it.
Let's start fucking, you know?
No.
Esse é o DJ Holanda, tá lançando a nova moda.
É o DJ Holanda, ima de piranha, ima de piranha, ima de piranha, ima de piranha.
Vias a foda relaxando, vai na pica safada sem vergonha. Vai sentando na pica doidão de maconha. Vai na intenção o bagulho é doidão. Trava essa puta quicando safada. Senta malvada, quica malvada. Trava na ponta da pica e para. Senta malvada, quica malvada. Trava na ponta da pica e não para. Senta malvada, quica malvada. Trava na ponta da pica e não para. Ai, senta no meu palhaço. Vai senta no palhaço. Vai, senta no meu palhaço. Vai senta no palhaço.
Naquele pique, só couro brabo, me chamam de proibido, porque eu vicio rápido. Combinação perfeita, sete cerveja e maconha. A novinha viciou, tá tudo curtindo a onda. Naquele pique, só couro brabo, me chamam de proibido, porque eu vicio rápido. Combinação perfeita, sete cerveja e maconha. A novinha viciou, tá tudo curtindo a onda.
Só soca de ana, você tá dando vento. 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 Só soca de ana, você tá dando vento.
No, my legs ain't used to this type of work. Like, holy shit, I'm shaking like crazy. I think I'll pass the leg extensions. But like, this is crazy. I already feel sore. Oh my god. Like, it feels like my fibers are like aching and shit.
Bodybuilding, you can't think about the money. You gotta think about the heart, the passion, the love, the commitment, and the energy you're willing to put into it. That close to death, even willing to die to get it. And what I promised myself as a little boy, I said I can never leave the gym knowing I have 5% left. And 5% is magic. That's the magic place where very few people go. You can go there. I'm giving you permission to go there. We have people behind you. If you fall down and drop the weight on the floor, who cares? Who cares? But if you make it, I care. I want that. I want you to fail, and I want you to get up and do it again. The same thing in life is the same thing here. If you can do this, you can do anything. Right now, you're 5% away. 5% away from being a champion.
It's your life. Come on, dig! I mean, fucking dig!
Go out there and fail. Go out there and fail miserably. 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 I can't even say the word. Miserably. Drop the weight on the ground. Toss the weight. But the achieve failure. Achieve failure. If you can do that, you can also win. If you can fail, you can also win. And all winners have failed. Try! Excellent, excellent. Great job. Yes, say yes. Yes! Three more for 20. Three more. Welcome to the pain zone. It's where we live. Drive! That's strong. You're getting stronger. Come on. Stronger. One more for 20. Come on. Dig. Dig. Oh, you're strong. Two more in you. You got two more in you. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Dig. Dig. One more like that. One more. One more. One more.
It was already over. My legs were shaking like this. And now it's weird.
You said one more.
It's weird because it's like, it almost feels like I'm already sore, but I worked out 30 minutes ago. Like I feel dead.
You got it. You fine.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
Close for comfort.